My friend in the future war cult says there's an infinite number of timelines where we didn't beat the Cabal. I mean, why would you say that?